today is a new day, which means a new vlog. I didn't vlog in a while, it feels like. After Disney, I didn't vlog because I was like editing a lot of stuff. But
and she was playing Fortnite.
And I was playing Fortnite. If you guys didn't check out that vlog or that video, it wasn't even a vlog. Dylan, Joel, and I just came out of the gym. We were in there for pretty much an hour. We shredded a lot. I've been going to the gym a lot lately.
As have I.
So, also, Joel bought new sunglasses after I broke his old ones. I don't know if you guys can hear me right now. The wind's like really, really strong. So here comes
and
Dylan.
Here comes Dylan in his razor. But we're not gonna.
Right after this, I'm gonna go out to eat with my brother and sister. It's Dylan. Hi, Dylan. That's my door. Thank you. I don't have that much stuff to do today. Just going out to eat, clean my room. Zach's coming over later. It's a Friday, by the way. We had early dismissal. See ya. That's why Dylan, Joel, and I got to go to the gym early. So now I'm going home.
Okay, so we're out to eat at the filling station. Katie got a hamburger.
Two.
Kayla got a cheeseburger and I got goat cheese and the.
We just got home from filling station. I decided now I'm going to prom propose to Zach either today or sometime this weekend because it is long overdue and he's been like, obviously he knows that we're gonna go to prom with each other because I already got a dress, he got his tuxedo, and then also a subscriber reached out to me. I'll leave the link down below, but she is sending me a boutonniere and corsage and they are so cute. I love them. So they're made out of felt and you guys definitely need to check them out. They are so cute. I have a code that you guys can type in. You guys can get 15% off your entire purchase, but they're super cute. If I get them this weekend, I'll show them to you, but I highly recommend checking them out and definitely look into it. She is so cute and so sweet. Definitely go follow them on Instagram also.
Our donuts. Yay. This is mom's, that's mine, and then those are for home. But
this is where we are in Hershey, Pennsylvania. Duck donuts, warm, delicious, and made to order.
Is it good? Let's jam into the music. Pretty hitting that sugar high. Literally going crazy to this song right now.
While we were in there, there was this girl ordering, well, right before we ordered our donuts, she's like, oh, I watch your vlogs, like, and everything. I was like, oh, that's so sweet and everything. Her name's Alyssa, but she's super sweet and everything. I don't really know her that
way. Hi, Alyssa. It was nice to meet you tonight. We really appreciate your help.
Help?
Thank you.
What is she helping with?
She helped us get our...
Oh, our donuts. Okay.
Really?
I didn't know what you meant. I thought you meant like watching our vlogs. Like,
no.
I was like, okay, thank you for your help.
Gotcha. No, I meant the donuts. They were so darn good.
We're going to go to Dollar Tree now to get some stuff because I need to get a poster board for this thing that, well, I don't even think I told you guys, but I'm going to camp for a week in like a month. It's like with our school, like 7th graders go to this camp and like the camp counselors are high schoolers. So Ellie, she's so sweet, she's adorable. We're making a poster for our cabin and we're doing that on Sunday, so I have to go get the poster board, but
Ellie's so sweet.
Yeah, she is really sweet. Here's the poster board for the prom proposal that I was gonna do for Zach. So I already had it, but then I already used it as well.
This one. So I'm about to stop my make buffalo chicken dip for soon when we get here because I have to make this for tomorrow. We let it out now. So that's it.
So guys, we had a little bit of a problem. I noticed that over here there was like water dripping out when we're doing the dishes. And then we looked in here and this entire thing is filled with water. I don't know if you guys can tell, but this pipe came out of here. So Zach's getting like something to fix it right now, but I'm cleaning out this. So morning guys, so right now I'm picking up Joel, but Joel's being fashionably late to drop off stuff at his house because we're having a party tonight. So,
quote unquote.
quote unquote, yeah, I guess.
Well, I'm so hungry. It's like not even funny. Also, this lighting is really bad. Third of all, I woke up at like literally 6 a.m. to get a shower. Pretty much get a shower. Everything ready for like the entire day because I'm not gonna be getting home until like later in the day. So I'm going to the gym. Like I said yesterday, I'm going to the gym a lot more. Then I actually vlogged it last year, but like I didn't vlog at all. It's like United Day of Caring, I'm pretty sure. And it's with United Way. My dad's bank, his is Fulton Bank. So they get to pick like where they want to go. And so we are going to Rails for Trails. It's like in Pennsylvania.
Getting that workout girl. This is so awkward vlogging in here. Working out.
Hey, bye.
Not the healthiest breakfast, but I got pancakes, a hash brown.
Okay, I'm at the event now. I'll see you guys after.
Now we can keep you. Okay, so we're raking right now. We got our t-shirts. She's wearing yellow, and one blue. But how are you feeling, Katie? Yeah, same.
And we're changing back to camera mode. It is 11:30 now, and I am on my way to go to Jewel's house.
We're ordering pizza. Super excited. And woo! Steven's playing Fortnite.
I love Fortnite.
And Dylan's...
Is watching. Very closely.
Yay, yes, we placed it. Woo! I'm super excited. I love food. No, we just have to wait. Isn't there? Yeah, there's a tracker.
Good.
You haven't tried it yet. It looks good to me. Oh my gosh, Joel! Yeah, do it, Steven. You're not doing it as good. Who's here? Is pizza here?
No.
Oh! I'm so excited. Oh, hi! Oh, she doesn't like the camera. You can stay. And then there's Dylan who's dancing. Dylan's new haircut. Shout out. No, Greta, stay! Oh. We don't have the money, but the pizza man's here.
Hold on 1 second, the guy's in the bathroom.
I'll go get him.
Hurry up, Joel!
Joel, just hand me the money, where are you?
Hurry up, Joel, I'm coming!
Oh, what'd you do? Right back,
I love it. So good, I want it so bad right now. I want to eat all of it. So with pepperoni. Those look sexy. And mushroom. Having some mushies here.
Open a pizza.
Wow. Ooh, some wings. I think I'm supposed to vlog this. I don't really know why. Okay, what do you want me to do?
Thank you, God, for
this food.
Yeah.
I just saw chili.
There we go.
I shoot competition.
Yeah, it wasn't that bad. I can't see it. Good morning, guys. So today is the next day. Didn't really get to vlog last night. Ended up going, still partying, and then going to the rainbow snow with Caitlin and Matt. And it was so cute. There was this really cute puppy there. I just ended up not vlogging because I was just really tired last night.
Bought him ice cream.
Yeah, we bought the doggy ice cream. It was so cute. But anyways, we're gonna go on this trampoline a little bit. It is so beautiful out today. It's like 67 or something, I don't know. So pretty out though. So we're gonna play on the trampoline. And then I have a meeting with Ellie for camp. And then we have to go get a black haircut. So. Okay, so today we're eating lunch outside, and we're having fajitas. So I have sour cream, guacamole, steak, rice, and cheese on mine. And I have some ranch and some vegetables. A couple hours have passed, now like 3 o'clock, I think. And I just got back from the meeting from working on like stuff for camp, because I explained that earlier in the vlog. So much fun. I'm so thankful that I'm paired with Ellie. Like, you guys don't know Ellie. I haven't ever like vlogged with her before, but she is so sweet and she's so nice and has so much energy, and I love it so much. Zach was here. I told him that I'll text him when I get back from the meeting, but what he doesn't know is that I'm not gonna text him when I get back from the meeting. I'm actually gonna text him when I'm done getting ready for the prom proposal, because I'm gonna prom propose to him. And if you guys don't know, obviously we're going to prom, but I haven't proposed to him yet, and it's in like a couple of weeks, so I'm kind of late, but I've been so busy with just so much stuff that I haven't been able to. I'm a very creative person, so like I can't not make a prom proposal and just say like, hey, do you just want to go to prom? Because that's just not me. I listen to some Moana music because we're gonna do a Moana cover. I've been staring at the edge of the water, long, yeah.
as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect doctor, but I come back to the world.
Got basic gray t-shirt on, and then I have these green pants because I'm going to put a green polo skirt on, and then I have this purple cute lei, and then I have this blue bag and this bag for Zach. So I think I'm ready. I'm so excited. I'm gonna take over the vlog camera.
And the new and improved
mom.
Mm-hmm. On the street.
Yeah, that sounds like a safe and good idea.
He's
coming.
Do you know what I got a prom with me? Hey, I have a face. You're not gonna work here. Hi. I finally did it.
So Zach's parents are in Georgia right now, but they said that we can use the Jeep to go to his dad's house and get a haircut. So the Jeep with the top down. I always hate opening this car door with one hand. There we go. Hey, this is so exciting. I love the Jeep.
This is so much fun.
My hair looks so weird right now. I don't know why it's like this, but. So that's gonna be it for the end of the vlog. Honestly, for the last couple hours, we've been, well, Zach got his hair cut.
Does it look good on me?
Yeah, it looks pretty good. I like it.
I think it looks good.
I like it. Went to his dad's house, and I was at the playground a little bit with Kayla, which is his niece. And then we were talking about our surprise trip. I'm not telling them what the trip is yet. We're gonna be going on a trip in September with them, and it's somewhere fun. So if you guys want to guess down in the comments down below where we're gonna go, that would be cool. That's pretty much it for the end of the vlog. I didn't vlog a whole lot this weekend. There were some things I just couldn't vlog because it was just not stuff I could vlog. I don't know why. So if you guys aren't already subscribed, make sure you subscribe. But I will see you guys in next weekend's video. Bye.